same power like a Mason. Dream come true, gotta chase. If you lost some, embrace. The bun we say can't break it.
What's up, TJ crew?
It's your girl Tiffany Lee.
And it's your boy Jay Finesse.
And for today's video, we are going to make fried Oreos. So, let's get into
the video. Alright guys, so I don't know how to make fried Oreos, but Tiffany does. Tiffany has the ingredients. So what we got here, regular Oreos, red velvet Oreos. I don't like them.
We're going to mix them, half and half.
We got that Aunt Jemima's, you know, that Aunt Jemima, she be hitting. Confectioner's sugar, because Tiffany wants to be extra and put it on top of fried Oreos when they're finished, you know. Measuring tools, because Tiffany don't know how to count.
Why are you violating me? Vegetable oil and eggs.
How many eggs is in here?
I don't know, but we only need one. Oh, we have enough. Okay, so we need one cup of this. How do you open this?
To open, press and pull back.
Wait, what? Press what? Alright, so I have the oil sitting here in pots. It has to be really, really hot in order for it to... Right, you're not supposed to open it like that.
Listen, it wasn't opening.
Alright, one cup. Pull it up all the way.
No, I'm scared.
Please don't make a mess, Jay Andre, I swear. Jay, gently.
It's not my fault. Alright, so you know what you're doing now? Like, yeah, exactly. See? Yes.
Alright, you said I won't survive.
She won't.
Alright, what's after that? Two and three cups of milk. Where's the milk? The milk is in the fridge.
Hope you guys like our new shirts, by the way.
Oh, yes.
I just bought these.
This is only one. You want to do it twice?
Yeah. It's fine.
All right. I hate milk.
Milk is dirty.
Let me do it.
Do you have a spoon to, like, milk the stuff that gets stirred?
The stuff that gets stirred. I like that one.
What?
How do I make that sound?
Huh?
One and one half?
Of what? The oil. I got this whiskey here, so I could like...
Jay, can we switch sides? Because if this shit pop on me, you're gonna have a problem.
Okay.
Alright. You see? Alright. 18 Oreos. This is not enough for 18 Oreos. So we could do probably 8 regular and then 8 red velvet.
No, you that need 4.
8 plus 8 is equal to 16.
16. Yo, where's your math skills? It said 18?
See, I told you guys.
So it's 9.
9! I'm so sorry. No, you don't take it yet, but like, mix it up now.
By the way, I told them to get these red velvet Oreos because they're bomb. I don't know what Jay talking about, how he don't like them.
They're nasty. Bomb. Shout out to Bree Breezy helping us with these nasty Oreos.
With your fingers. Yeah, just like that.
Alright, you put it in. Don't burn yourself.
Don't drop it either.
Yay!
Yay!
So that was red velvet. Here's another one.
One.
My finger, what am I supposed to do?
Eating it.
So
we're done. That took a while. We made more than what we expected, so yeah.
Made more.
Look at you.
I'm
never had these before. They both had them before.
Yo, you're so foul.
I'm foul.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
These are really good.
These are so good.
Oh
my. Wow.
I do love you.
Well, guys, DeAndre, you good?
Mom.
Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Peace.
There's barely any powder sugar.
Gotta move on and later.